It's hard to say what would have happened if Graham hadn't been a part of the original band.
I never thought I'd see you again. Where have you been until now?
Bryan was into prescence, and I've always been into abcense.
Good memories.
Quiet and nodding and suggestively concentrating.
Up until I heard from you guys, he had vanished.
And I remember thinking that Graham was a fantastic musician. He was the muso.
The dynamic of Roxy Music then was the characters in the band as well as the music.
Why did you leave Roxy Music?
You know, a lot of people went off to find themselves. And sometimes lost themselves in the process.
And I didn't have a fucking parachute, you know. What now, Governor?